Like I say, this is home. This is where we teach them what to do. We got the cutting torches. We got thread machines. We got hand threaders. We've got flanges. We've got set up around here to where they actually have to build a pipe that goes to equipment. It's not just something that they do on paper all the time. You know, it's actually physically like they were out in the plant. Mm-hmm. So it's tedious at times. I mean, we got a lot of different modules. We have the threaded pipe, we have the butt well pipe, we have a socket well pipe. We've got ladders, scaffolds. It's the full meal deal.
Absolutely. And one of the other instructors told me that it ain't changed much in a long time, about a century. I mean, pipe is still around and people got to put it together.
Yeah.
Right?
Exactly.
So that is, but you, they figure that out here. How quick are most people on getting that?
It depends on the individual. Mathematics is a real struggle sometimes, but once they get it down, you know, it works good. Mm-hmm.
Tell me about your class.
Well, I've got six here. Mm-hmm. It's really good. They're really striving to make it. They're tying it in with GED at this time, so there's a lot to it. You know, it's a tough curriculum,
right.
But these are up to the challenge.
It's hard work. That's why you got to be proud of them.
Yes, sir. Because then you come down here and you put your hands on them and you're actually building the pipe, not just drawing it on paper. And they see that, you know, it's not all fun and games sometimes. Right. That 2-inch screw pipe is a little tough.
Monty, yes, man.
I work for just about every contractor in this area. And then I worked for Dow for 10 years. And I was a pipe fitter for them too.